BSU president of 2013. My major focus will be passion. I believe that passion exudes leadership. If one is not passionate, one cannot lead a group of people to do anything. Without passion, there's no organization. Without passion, there's no people that are willing to follow anyone. Without passion, there's no productivity. Without productivity, there's no relevance. And I believe that with the BSU, relevance and productivity are vital in order for the organization and other organizations involved in the ACO to survive. And I believe that having that passion will get everyone to come back out. Those that were once involved with BSU, that are no longer attached to the organization, will find the need to come back and find the urge and be willing to come back because the passion is once we found. Electing me as president, you know, I'm a person that will make sure that everything is done the right way, and I'm passionate about what I do. I would dedicate time out of my schedule doing things that I normally wouldn't have to do or would be chosen to do as president. I'll do those things that will make sure that the organization gets where it needs to be